This is the first time there's ever been a sequel, and we felt there were so many people and so many relationships and so many cool stories that we could still tell. We felt that it would stay fresh.